They had just rammed the front of the shop trying to get the ATM but couldn't get it, so then went into the shop, took tills, took cigarettes. Then in a kerfuffle at the end, the digger went into the canopy and the whole lot came down.